All right, gang, here's the 411.
The Backstreet Boys.
Old screensaver. It was on there when I got it.
You just got this phone.
Great, let's go over the plan. We, i.e. us, come out of the hedge into this yard. From there, we head up to these so-called deadly high-voltage power lines.
You're out of your mind.
It's perfectly safe. Hammy runs along power lines all the time, don't you, champ?
That blue sparkly stuff tickles my toes and makes my eyes smoke.
You're right. These meetings are really helpful.
Power lines lead us right to this attic window as if by divine providence. We go through the attic, then cross through this yard. Bingo! We're at the Smith's back door, dead or alive. It's as easy as pie, but without the hassle of burning the crust.
Just the image I needed.
Vern, a wise raccoon once said that none of us can truly appreciate life until we try extra hard to lose it. I'd tell you what happened to him, but it's a sad story. Okay, we ready? Let's go!
Why can't all yards we almost die crossing be this well decorated?
I haven't seen this much pink since that one time I got stuck inside my tongue.
Hey, a castle. Reminds me of those medieval logs our ancestors lived in.
First, we get to try and make it to that house without dying, and then across those wires without dying.
For a minute there, I actually thought you'd said wires. You know, like the electrical current carrying kind.
Don't worry! We still need to figure out a way across that bridge first.
I miss Mom.
Happened.
Play!
Someone mentioned heavy lifting.
Squirrel-shaped glacier feels hungry for chips.
What do you have for us on the attic, Heather?
Cell phone sensors are picking up some kind of barrier. And that's way too high to jump. You'll have to find something to carry over there.
Find something heavy. How hard can that be? Thanks, Heather. Let's go.
Food.
Well, that wasn't so...
I can almost hear our fur sizzling.
Battle stations!
Hey guys, sorry to interrupt again, but I need to tell you something really, really important. Whatever you do before you leave the attic...
We're actually in a post-attic stage.
Oh, yeah, right. Okay, scratch that. It's really, really important that you all remain extra, extra careful with your weapons once you're in the yard.
I'm afraid to ask, but how come? Duly noted. Let's check for traps before we give the all clear this time.
Traps aren't evil. It's the metal used to make traps that's evil.